My name's Darren Sager, and I'm the director of There's No Place Like Home for the Holidays. There's No Place Like Home for the Holidays is a first of its kind. I was hired by Bram Goldstein of Big HQ. We worked with Ross Petty Productions, and the idea was to take his pantomime show, which he brings out every year at this time, and change it to a virtual production. Together with Jason Hahn, we decided on the look that we were going to have for the film, and we pulled off something really special. At Tootie House, we conducted all of the principal photography in about 7 days. The main part of the movie was actually filmed in front of a huge LED panel. All the different components that you actually see playing behind the actors was put together by our special effects artists. I bet you never thought I could look at me now. Look at me now. As a film director, special effects for me are part of the storytelling. And when you move from stage to film, you're able to achieve so much more. The idea was to parallel the world right now. Everybody is in their bubbles. So it was a parallax to what's happening in the world with a pandemic. And I think we pulled it off rather well.
Whoa!
Hello, hello, hello!
Who are you?
Smurfette?
No, no. I am the holiday spirit.
The RLXA Mini is a truly incredible camera. The picture quality is absolutely second to none. And for all of the movie scenes, we decided to go with the Zeiss Superspeeds to acquire all of the actual film scenes that are in the production. Part of my guilty pleasure every day was coming in and seeing Plum Bum, played by Dan Shamroy. We did not stop laughing the entire week.
Stay away!
One more time.
It was so much fun to come in every day and work with this incredible, talented group from Ross Petty Productions. Roberta Battaglia is an incredible talent. She is unbelievable at such a tender young age. I think she's actually only 12 years old. Blew us all away with her voice. No film could be done with just one person, and I'm incredibly blessed to have such an incredible crew. The film's director gets top billing, but it's actually the crew that makes all of the magic happen. And I want to thank each and every one of them for going above and beyond on this incredible film. There's No Place Like Home for the Holidays is the perfect family film.